Chloe, second away jar of the week, hard earned one too.
Yeah, definitely. Listen, obviously, someone told me that we were 7-1 to win today. So, to come to Shrewsbury, who've had a great season under Ayrsley this season, you know, now into the playoffs to potentially get promotion, to come here and take points off them, but not only that, to take 4 points off them over the course of the season is a big plus for us. Possibly could have gone on and won it, so happy with the points as always, and great performance, but I thought we dominated a large part of that game. So yeah, really pleased.
Just the one change to the starting team today, was that an enforced one?
Yeah, Danny Mayer's injured, he rolled his ankle, obviously. He'll be off 6-7 to 10 days, so Zelly's come in and he's done a fantastic job along with the rest of them.
We talked about Saul Shosson on Tuesday after he made his debut at Doncaster. He's kept his place today. He didn't look out of place either.
He never does in training, whether it's training with the 23s, whether it's 18s, whether it's the first team. He never looks out of place at all. He's a top quality player, and as you've seen there, I'm sure we'll talking about Saul because he's been outstanding. But all the kids have, Stilesy, Cooney, they're in there for a reason because they're good enough, and as I've said all the time, if the kids are good enough, they're old enough, and Sol's been outstanding, and I'm pleased for him.
Didn't really have the feel today of a clash with, again, between teams that were at the top of the table and one that was towards the bottom of the table, did it?
What, in terms of what?
It was just the impression I got, it didn't seem to be that much. I thought they might go for it a bit more.
Yeah, well listen, you can understand it. I don't think they didn't go for it. Got some good players in there, me, and I don't think Ayrsley's going to say he doesn't want to win. I think they've gone for it, but I think you've got to give us a lot of credit as well. I think the way we played the football and the way we moved it, all over the pitch, shoots still the same as the old Game Meadow, isn't it? It's not really great at this time. And, I think they need a bit of work and a bit bobbly at times for them to go on in the playoffs. They're going to need that, right? But I think, with all due respect to Shrewsbury, I think you've got to give us a lot of credit today because we play some good football, good attacking football, and just left that little bit of quality again, as we've always done this season from Christmas onwards.